Right, we broadcasting live, people. I hope that everybody enjoy the stream. Just chill out with me. was on me. I can't get no help right now. Although I'm trying. Stupid. I can't do what I gotta do, right? Good day. The cell on the floor, yeah. I gotta reload my shit back up because that shit was great. That gray sword was, Watchdog gray sword was taking my ass. I'm taking full trip. Back together after that. It's just the super, the different things you fight. Like, he's a fire dude. I should have frost, but I ain't got my weapon. I got frost weapon. I should just. Different, whatever different type of monsters you fight, they got different, these weapons got different stuff, like, I'll show you. So, holy is good against undead. You look at all the elements, pretty much, It has the attributes. So this one right here, if you see, I got holy on here. So anything that's unholy, which is like the undead, is it gets fucked up pretty good. So that's in the different areas. I don't know right off when I go to the area until I start fighting the enemies. When I start fighting the enemies, then I know. Like, oh, okay. Yeah, these are this one. I can't fight this one like this. To get all the spells and incantations, and I can see the rest of that. I got, you know what, I know what I'm gonna do, so I can see. You got him, so I can read your comments better. Yeah. Oh, okay, yeah, so should I go? Spells and incantations and stuff. Sure. Yeah, I would say definitely plan.
flipping from side to corner. Must have jumped off for a second, cuz, huh? Yeah, I see you. You left for a second, you came back. That's what I was supposed to do. I got your ass now, you giant. I got you now. Come on, buddy. Yeah. You all up barking. Yeah. Right on up in. Right on up in here. Oh, shit. Don't fucking die. Yeah, that's a damn boss fight right here. Oh yeah, that's a damn boss fight right there. Yeah, that's a damn boss fight. I need that right now. I'm gonna show you where I go farm at too. I'm gonna show you the area. You might already know it though. Thank you.
gives.
What? God heals who? Good thing I have magic powers. How does this thing come down? This thing is creeping me out. It's scary and shit. Teleport back.
For a second, I thought I was a gun. For a second.
Shit.
You drop anything? Man, that was a waste of my damn kill. That was a waste.
Cheesing these boys. Cheesing them.
It really is a glitch.
I be hitting people from behind walls, all kind of shit. It really is a glitch, man. I ain't gonna hold you. I be smacking my arms up with this shit. If I get the drop on them, well, they see me, definitely hitting them with some heavy shit. What was down here? Where the fuck these little munchkins come from? Come on, bring y'all ass. Y'all wanna fight? Yeah, come on up. Come on up, I got some for you. Oh shit, I'm out of. If I would have died right there, I'd be this and then I'll wipe that person. That crazy little badge. I like it. That's their face. What the fuck is that? I've never seen that. I've never seen that mask. He must have did another storyline that I ain't did yet. Hey, Jackal, you can hear me? Jekyll, can you hear me? If you can hear me, jump. I see you got a headphone. Can you hear me, Jekyll? Jekyll. Appreciate you. I see they got mics now. You can hear me all right though, bro? If you can hear me, do that little block thing you was just doing. Hey, do this again. Do this if you can hear me. Oh, you can hear me. Okay, good, good, good. Sun mask. It's another one up here. Hold on. large enough to fight that giant again. Man, take it easy, bro. Thanks. Cuz I'm gonna take you to my spot. Are you still home? Still watching? This armor is really not that strong. It's a balanced armor. I got super strong armor, but it's just heavy as hell. So, you know, this armor is just one of those balanced ones. I like it cuz cosmetically it looks cool. But it's not that strong. So I'm gonna take you to the spot now, hold on. It's my spot here. Oh, the one I got from beating old boy. Let me see. That ain't that strong. That's light armor. You know, it's just something to give you a little bit of protection, but allows you to still remain agile. I'll check it out for you, though. Oh, yeah. There you go. See? It's not that good, physical negation. And the armor I got is better than that already. Lightweight, that's the only thing else. This. That. Oh, man, let's go to the chest piece. Oh, shit. Right there. A lot of different armor that can be stronger than what I got on. They just heavy as hell. Like you see all these, they strong as shit, but heavy as fuck. Heavy as good up. I have to get my stamina up a lot higher to be able to just rock that shit and fight. But this is my spot right here. This is where I grind at. So you probably already know this area. I don't know if you do or not, but simply, if I'm here, see the wave cut through everybody real quick. You see how I got almost 1 million XP just from that? Bam. That's damn near 1 million down there at the bottom right. Now I can make it that way once I put on my scarab. So I have to remove this and put on my scarab. My scarab will let me do it. My bad, because I don't know if you still, if you said anything else, but yeah. Cuz, you talk like I'm a true blue rookie, ever allowed. Where the spot? Show me on the map. Oh, okay. My bad. I'll show you. Let me put the scarab on real quick, because I'm going to start. We're going ahead and try to. Alright, so on the map. So I'm gonna get back to my spot here. Alright, so on the map. So, you know, if you press. I don't know what yours is on the Xbox, but if I press R3, you know, it shows me the underground area that I explored, which is here. And I go down here. I go to this area. But the only way you can get to this spot is really two ways. But if I remember correctly, okay, so at the beginning, at the first step, right, there's a dude you meet. He got a mask on. You gotta follow his story quest, his storyline. Follow his storyline, and he gonna bring you to this blood land, which is where I'm at right now. And you'll be up in here, and then you gotta go all the way around here, but this area is dangerous. Tons of fucking giant skeletons, like huge fucking skeletons. But then once you get all the way around, once you get through that area and come back around to where I'm at, and you light this fire, once you fight through all them things down here, most of them sleep, but the ones that's walking, once you kill them, boy, this is the farmland. Keep going back and forth to that thing, you're gonna hit 1 million no time. This is pretty much the area. This the farm area, so. I wipe all of them out. Then we got this area right here. And this is this quick, you know, a quick way of leveling up. Pretty much. So I got enough to at least level up once, and I think I'll just go ahead and do it. Why not, you know? I'm do again this right here, of course, builds my weight capacity, how much heavy arm I can have on. I'm gonna start building this up a lot because I think that's very important. Endurance I get, the better off I'll be. Need to start leveling up my arcane and stuff too. And that's it. Anyway, cuz, that's pretty much all I wanted to show you, man. I'll broadcast another time, but I gotta go to bed, man, so. You already know. Till the next time, cuz.